Look at that. Fucking sick. Wearing a beanie and a hoodie right now in my room because it's fucking cold. If you haven't already guessed, I went to Japan. No shit, right? Anyways, we are diving through the side streets of a city district in Tokyo called Shinjuku, and the lens I'll be using is the 50mm f1.8. So the only reason why this was the only lens I chose to use is because we're actually also going to take you to go Mario Karting. So if you ever want to know what it's like to look through the eyes of an Australian person riding a go-kart through the city of Tokyo, because you're about to fucking find out, and it is sick. I'm going to stop waving this thing around because I'm going to put a fucking hole through my camera lens. I'm not going to waffle on for too long now, so let's fucking do it. Oi, Ranga, chuck us the... Get anything? It is so peaceful in Japan. Definitely a lot more peaceful than what I thought it would originally be, but it is actually so good. I'm not in the greatest of locations because we are waiting to do Mario Kart, but I thought while I'm here, I'll make some do with trying to capture some bangers. Of how's it look?
That's actually kind of sick. What? I don't know why, I really like that photo. Rang is the new photographer now. What? My camera up. I'll take a photo of Ranga taking a photo of me taking a photo.
Do you want the camera?
Yes. Give me my fucking bucket hat, bro. Fuck. You know, there's a kid out there.
Very good. So sweet, though.
Just want to walk down that way, see what's down there. It's up to you guys, unless you guys have something in mind that you want to do.
I
don't want to
find a bin anywhere and say about
what that. Which one? Blue one? Well, that looks kind of sick. That looks kind of fucking sick. Alright, my head's touching the ceiling of the garage. If I couldn't tell her. Oink.
Barely see your head, you fucking thing camouflages.
Did you take a selfie?
That looks camera.
I love my fucking hair, bro. What weapon you reckon is hiding underneath that hood? That's tough. That's fucking sick. That's actually so sick. Right. Wait for a second, I thought it was a Lamborghini Urus. Right there, but... took a picture of Ranger trying to put his fingers in underneath the car. He's walking too fast. I don't want to look like I'm chasing him. Wait, let me take a picture of you, wait. Spot for any cool cars. Electric. That car was silent.
You want to?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, Ranger. Can you start from there and just walk across? Yeah. Alright, ready? Now. That's cool. Cool beans, that's a fucking cool photo. A shame, bro.
Yeah.
We're getting Asahi, there's a vending machine there. Drink and drive on the cart also. What car's that? Alpine, oh, that's the first time I've ever seen an Alpine car.
Yeah.
You have a team in the Formula One.
Interesting.
Yeah, it is a bit.
I wonder what its ass looks like though. You can eat a photo, and I'm gonna get the ass. That's a nice thing.
Not bad. Alpine car. I just walked around. I thought that might be better. Just walking. I just walked around.
Yeah.
Just want to start heading back. Is it right there? Oh, is it? Oh. Oh, good. Oh, is it like a full circle? That's kind of cool. Oh, seatbelt.
Yeah.
Dude, didn't you know how annoying this fucking tail is? Alright.
Wait, it's a match setting for my big guy.
There you go. Fuck, dude, look, those will be fun, man. Now I want to go on those. Is there a limit? Right. And then...
Okay,
they do.
Alright. Okay.
Okay,
turn on. Yeah.
So, drifting, right?
What?
Drifting?
Yeah. Right. And group of two.
Four.
Where are you from?
Australia.
Okay, Adelaide.
Adelaide.
Yeah, in Australia, yeah.
Did you say two lines?
Alright. So brown and the sky is grey.
Number 4,
Adelaide.
1, 2, 3.
You're so... Wait.
Yes sir, Godzilla. 1, 2, 3.
Woohoo! W-Riz. W-Riz. Yeah, W-Riz. Yeah, my bad. I'm like hanging off the end. I swear I'm gonna keep driving, bro. I swear I'm gonna keep driving. Holy shit, this is cool. Can we still listen to it? Yeah, okay. Boy, tell me about it. Like, the whole screens and shit? No pressure. We'll be right back.
Alright, you have made it to the end of the video. Now, I'll gift you a samurai sword. That's one way to fucking grab it. By the blade. Sick. Good job. Fucking strong. I had a ridiculous amount of fun shooting this video. Just an insane amount of fun. Just, it's not every day you actually generally get to take a go-kart through Tokyo. It's just so surreal being in that moment. And even though it did happen about a month ago, fuck's sake, cunt. Alright, you have made it this far into the video. All photos and more are all posted on my Instagram, which is tagged below, so make sure to give that a sus when you can. If you guys enjoyed content like this, make sure to chuck us a like and a subscribe. It really does come a long way, help me out. And without waffling on some more, I will catch yous later. I swear to God, man, filming this outro is gonna actually send me off a fucking cliff.